Sometimes I wish that my forehead was see-through. That way you would know how I absolutely need you to listen. I'm about to throw down some real truth, and the only thing that I ever needed to do was just to say aloud that we are through. But now all I want is to sit back and relax, go out tonight and probably relapse. But it's a good thing that I'm always strapped. But what do you know about that? After all, seriously, I'd have to say that the chances were impossibly limited. You would come here just to bother me, and yet obviously we could both clearly see that you're only out here so you can talk to me. But honestly, I'm fucking finished and I'm fucking done. I remember how I thought that you were the one, but now I'm out the door because I have to run. Thinking about the time where we had so much fun, and the way you looked standing in front of the door. You couldn't handle the thought of us not being us anymore. Well, I think that it's really funny how I had nothing and you still managed to take it all away from me. I was so tired of you being a hating bitch, I couldn't see a future for our relationship. And I'm so tired of playing this game, regretting all those decisions that I had made, wholeheartedly wishing that I had never stayed. But I guess that's why they call it being played. So what, if I'm still young and dumb, realize it's only cause I'm trying to have some fun. I just got a bottle and I'm the only one, accidentally used a throttle so I have to run. Someone should have mentioned to you where I'm from, and when you fuck with me you're already done. Now everybody here doesn't trust their groove, I constantly have to tell them to bust a move. And yet they stand still not knowing what to do, I say put your hands in the air and you let them loose. Now why does it always come down to push and shove? Hold your damn arms out and show me some love. Why does it always have to be me who has to rise above? After all, it all comes down to this love. And as I sit here on my throne, thinking, I question why I'm all alone, drinking. And then all of my sick thoughts start to sink in, and I see myself begin to cry. I'm wishing, and honestly, I no longer know where I'm going. All that I know is that I need more than flowing to deal with all of these personal problems. Give me a doctor, psychiatrist, anyone to help solve them. But what else can I say, that's just who I am. If you're craving some help, then just hold out your hand. I'll put on some tracks and let you call me your man. Now honestly, I just don't know what I would do if I was outside and I saw another man out with you. I suppose all that would happen is I would cry and hang my head, silently curse my God and wish I was dead.